I'm here with the HP EliteBook Dragonfly. This is a new thin and light corporate laptop from HP. And there's a lot of great stuff to talk about with this laptop, but the one I'm talking about right now is inside. You can't see it, but it's an integrated tile. And some of you might know the consumer tile tags that you can put in your backpack and on your dog and on your wallet. These are really great to track things that are in 300 to 400 feet of proximity from you. But if you wanted to do it on your laptop, you'd literally have to tape one of these to the lid or something, which is really clunky and ugly. So now what HP's offering as an option is to put a tile device inside the laptop. It's connected to the spare M.2 slot, and it even has a little bit of the battery that it reserves for its power, so that even if the laptop discharges its battery otherwise, the tile can still run out of its little itty-bitty slice of the battery supply. So you can treat your EliteBook Dragonfly just like any other tile device. And if you want to find it, you just call it from your smartphone app. And you can hear that familiar tile song singing out from the laptop. In addition, they're going to offer a Windows version of the Tile app, so you can also track your Tile devices from your laptop, the same as you would do from your smartphone. So I'm a Tile user, and I have this device on a half dozen things that I don't want to lose on an everyday basis. Having it integrated into this laptop just makes it a little easier to track this device. And we don't know how much it's going to cost yet, but if you're traveling a lot and don't want to leave your laptop behind you in a conference room or a lobby, this is going to be a very useful upgrade for this laptop.